Mira. Mira, you here? Mira. Mira. Hey, where you at, girl? Hey, Mara!
Come on, it's not funny.
Hey, excuse me. Have you seen a little girl?
That one.
Oh, that one is a courage badge. We had to let other girls lead us blindfolded through this obstacle course. We had to climb through tunnels, jump over hurdles. Very scary. But now we just need my cookie CEO and my naturalist to make brownie.
Oh, naturalist. What's that?
We have to pick flowers.
Come on, it's not a real thing, is it?
Tom.
Are we paying for this? What?
Yes, they're real.
Well, I know what you're doing, but when I was in the Scouts, I did real stuff, like, you know, build fires, Morse code, not this puppy cuddling or whatever.
Girl Scouts don't do all that stupid stuff.
That is not stupid sports, the real stuff. Now, you know, I'm picking flowers, that seems kind of stupid, right?
Tom, cut it out.
What?
It is stupid, and nobody cares about those kinds of badges anymore.
No, they don't? All right, so a bear comes at you in the woods, what you gonna do? You gonna bake it a cake?
That's not gonna happen, because I'm not gonna go into the woods.
Yeah, well, I hate to break through your sport, but if you don't go in the woods, you are not a scout.
I am a scout, and you don't know shit!
Hey! Hey, Mara, come back here! Don't use that lantern!
Hey, believe
that?
No! What the hell?
Me?
Yes, you!
I'm just trying to help her!
You're not!
Oh, don't be like that. Come on. Oh, come on. Asleep.
before. I mean, upset her. Everything I say seems to... just hates it.
She's just going through some changes. She's sensitive.
So I need to walk on eggshells now?
No. You just need to spend more time with her.
Fine, I'll take her to the movies on Friday. Easy.
No, Tom, real time. How about you take her camping this weekend?
This weekend's not great. I got like...
What?
Yeah, it's, you know, busy. All right, so Dan might have like a poker night that I promised I'd go to.
No, screw Dan. He could survive one night without you. You need to spend time with your daughter.
You know, I know that, but I need time for me too. I mean, this week has been ridiculous.
Tom, I'm serious. If you don't make time with her now, she's not gonna make time for you in the future.
God, don't say that. That's not fair. You can't say that. I am killing myself for this girl. For you, for all of us, we have enough money so you can get these stupid...
Are you listening to yourself right now? I mean, come on. You need to do this.
You're not gonna let this go, huh?
No.
All right, fine. Fine, I'll do it. I'll do it.
Good.
All right, she happy now?
Yes.
Yeah, stop guilt tripping me like this, girl.
Guilt trip? Really? Okay.
Say we just put the technology away this weekend, huh? No screens. This ain't sport. Excuse me. Mira. Hey, give me that. Say put it away, you put it away, alright? Don't pretend I'm not talking to you. You hear me? Alright, there you go, sport. Well, we are almost set up. Thanks for the help. So, tell me, what do you want to do today, huh? You want to go for a hike? What's that? Say yes or no?
No, not really.
Not really? Why not?
Because I don't like it.
How do you know you don't like it until you try it? Fine, okay, all right. How about fishing? Know you like that?
Not anymore.
All right. Well, that's great. So tell me then, what do you like?
Well, I like computer games and the Amazing World of Gumball.
Amazing World of what?
Gumball.
Okay, I don't, no Gumballs out here, so, How about we go for a hike then, huh? Good stuff. Okay, see some cool stuff today, sweetheart. Hey, come on, enough of the phone already. Put it away. I'm serious. Put it inside and leave it there, okay? I don't want to have to tell you again. Go on.
Please stop.
Come on, lazy bones. All right,
stop.
You see up here, you got... What are you doing? Come on, I said let's go, sport. Come on. right, what's wrong?
Tired.
I know, we've been barely going an hour. You're not tired.
Yes, I am.
I'm trying to teach you how to be a scout here, kiddo.
I am a scout. Just want mommy.
Right, well, your mother's not here, so...
I just want to go home.
Look, we just got here, so...
I don't care.
We came all this way to spend a little time together.
I don't want to spend any stupid time together.
Why not?
Because I don't like you.
Hey, that is not nice, miss. Not nice thing to say.
I don't care. Just take me home.
Mira, come on. Don't be like that.
Just take me home, and you can go to Dan's.
Dan's? What are you talking about?
You want to go to Dan's. Mommy made you come here.
Hey, no, that is not true. It's not true. I wanted to come. I did.
You're a liar. You're lying. You always said no lying.
I am not lying.
Last summer at the drive-in movie, that guy lied about stealing our spot. Then you said to Mommy that liars are the lowest of the low.
I'm not talking about... Hey, stop. Kiddo, stop. Stop. Sport.
What?
All right, look, how about... Let's go back and we'll get some food and sleep on it. And I'll tell you what, in the morning, if you still hate it, all this, then I'll take you home. Deal?
Bears live in those?
It could be in the winter.
Can you go up and see?
Really? It's a little steep here, but there might be a path further up. Come on.
Dad.
Mm-hmm.
Look.
Bring it over here. What you got? This is, I think this is an old Chinook arrowhead.
Really? They really use smoke signals to talk?
They did, yeah. Actually, when I was a scout, they taught me how to do it all. I could show you if you wanted.
Maybe later. So, you really think that this is a real Chinook arrowhead?
This one? Yeah, I think it might be. I think you got one there, sweetie.
Dig one hole here and another one beside it in here. And then you dig a little tunnel between the two. Like that, see? So the fire goes in the first one, and the other one acts as a bit of a chimney. So you can, even if it rains, you can have one, you still keep one. You want to try digging a hole? Okay. Up over here. Yep. Yep. Yeah, you're right. Yeah, just get that out of the way. Keep going. Yeah, you're getting it.
I'm sorry.
Sorry? For what?
That you didn't get a boy. I know you really wanted one. I can try to be more like a boy if you want me to.
Just say that.
So you need to spend more time with me.
You guys hungry? You made extra.
Shall we? You wanna go?
Sure.
Hey.
Thanks. Yeah, sure. Move right over. What you got there, sport?
It's a bunch of baby turtles.
Yeah? That's probably a nest. You want to let that alone?
I am. Where's the mommy turtle?
Probably out getting dinner or something. Yeah, come on, I want to show you something. Come on, sport. Hustle. Now, scoot. There you go. That's it. Hey, you know what that is? It's another language. It's called Morse code. You know that? You can communicate with pretty much anyone in the world.
See, it's kind of like, you know, like the smoke signals that we did, except everybody knows it.
Dad.
What?
I'm sneaky smoking again. I can smell you.
Look, I only had a half. Just, hey, don't tell your mother, okay?
Oh, like that's not so bad. Mom says that every time you smoke a cigarette, you lose 6 minutes of your life. You just had half a cigarette, which means that you lost 3 minutes of your life.
Well, okay, you win. Can't have that, can we? Hey, how about you try to do a C, huh?
Okay. Hey, Dad.
Yes, yeah, sport?
You think those baby turtles will be okay in the rain?
They'll be fine. They like the rain.
Dad? I think I like Josh.
The boy you were playing with before?
Mm-hmm. But, I mean, I don't think he likes me.
You know what? If he doesn't, he's not good enough for you.
Okay. So, are you sure about the turtles?
Yes, I'm sure about the turtles. They like water.
No, like, are you really sure?
Yeah.
Get out!
You know, all the stars up there have different names. You know that? Mm. They do. So you see that one up there? Brightest one in the sky. See that?
Yeah.
That one's Polaris. He's a North Star. If you find him, you're always gonna know where North is. Hey, see the ones opposite the mountains? That'll cluster here. I think that's the Mirror constellation, if I'm not mistaken.
Really?
Yeah, named after a little girl.
That one is the Big Dipper.
Oh, is it? Is that what it's called?
Yeah.
Oh, I apologize. How about up here?
Mm-hmm.
That's Cassiopeia. She's always in the west. So if she's in the west, he's in the north. Hey, tell me, which way is home?
I don't know.
You go between those two? Northwest? You really want to get home, you head over that way. Can you tell me which way it is to Grandpa Jack's house?
No. Grandpa Jack's mean.
Yeah, okay. He's hard, sure. I guess he always has been. Still loves you, though. He sometimes has a tough time in showing it. You want to do a few more names?
Thank you.
Yes. Wait, wait. Hello? Hello? Yes. Hello?
Hello? Anyone hearing?
Hello?
Anyone?
Oh, you read? No, don't. Stay. Stay. No.
Yuri. Do you copy?
Anyone here?
Yeah, do you copy? Yeah, send through the coordinates.
Thank you. left early for my patrol up the mountain. And by the time I got back, everyone had changed. I was just alone. On my own. So I started driving and I found you.
Driving, you came past there. Did you see a girl? A little girl?
No, she's a bad. I got a photo.
I don't know, man. I passed a few people, but I just wanted to get out of there. I don't want to get you.
Did you see her? Did you see her? Her.
Well, that's very possible. I mean,
are you sure? Are you sure?
It's a definite maybe. Okay.
Was she wearing a jacket?
You see this here? You see that? Was she?
That jacket. Was she wearing that?
No, I don't think so. Sorry, mate. Huh? No.
That's great. That's great. Where'd you guys? How far from here?
Okay, I'd say right about there, towards the mountain.
How did she get there? Was she with somebody?
No.
We need to go get her.
Yeah, of course we will. She's your daughter. But we'll need a plan. Have you got any guns? A hunting rifle?
No. I tell you what, I got this.
It's just got one more.
Yeah, that's not good. Okay, what about food? How much we got?
About a couple of days tops.
All right, well, first off, we need to get your truck started.
Won't work. Try it instead.
Shit. Well, that just sucks. Because we're gonna need to find a way to get past these people.
We're gonna find a way out. Let's do it.
Whoa, easy.
Come on.
Oh, get serious, okay? That's not a good plan.
Give me a good plan.
I'm gonna be no good to her if we're dead. Okay? Okay. We need to eat first, build up our strength. Okay? Build up our strength, and then we'll come up with a plan.
The radio station was dead, and the TV said the cities are a mess. And then it all just stopped. And now it's all just.
You have a family.
I had a girlfriend. On a break.
I want to get back to talking about this plan. I want to get back to my daughter.
Yeah, absolutely. But wait. We gotta need more food first.
Especially for when we find her. And then we could be out there a long time.
I know of this supply cabin, but it's not close.
I mean, I got a bunch of food. It's just up in that tree over there. I can't get to it.
Okay. Let's go look.
Oh, I kind of faced with the same problem, aren't we? You got any way to hook it?
Yeah, I already tried that.
Or maybe I could just toss you. You know, tie a rope around you and I toss you.
Yeah, no offense, but you don't look that strong.
I might surprise you.
It's just a thought. We'll figure it out.
Hey, where do you think you're going? Going?
Hey, my daughter. What about the plan? You said you were going to help.
Yeah. Okay.
But you know what? We've got to be smart about it, okay?
Otherwise, nobody's going to find her. The sun's setting. It's going to get dark soon, and it's too risky at night. So let's sit off in the morning. We'll go find her.
Bullshit. Hey, my daughter is 10 years old, and she is out there on her own. She needs help, and you said that you were going to help me.
Get your hands off me.
Listen, pal. I saved your goddamn life. You owe me.
I don't owe you shit, okay? So back off!
I'm sorry. I just got this raging headache and I'm super stressed. Right? This is the worst day in our lives for both of us. I promise you. We'll send out first thing in the morning. Okay? I promise you.
Thank you. Mirror?
True. It's true. Two Russian turtles went around the moon.
No, they didn't.
It did. Yes, they did. I
swear to God, they did. They came back just fine.
You think they got scared?
The turtles? I don't know if turtles get scared like, you know, like we do.
I wish I didn't get scared.
It's okay. It's all right to be scared. I mean, grown-ups get scared. You just have to, you know, face it head on. Do the best you can. I'm proud of you, sport.
You are?
Yeah.
I'm proud of you too, Dad.
Ugh.